Tęsime tada konferencijos darbą ir sekantis žmogus, kurį aš pakviesiu, tai jau tikrai yra pagrindinis prieškis pasaulinio bibliotekininkų, mokyklų bibliotekininkų judėjimo, kaip sakant, pats svarbiausias vadovas, viršininkas. Ir Mr. Singh, the stage is yours. And let me present you. Tai bus Tarptautinės mokyklų bibliotekininkų asociacijos prezidentas, misteris Diljitas Singhas.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you very much for being here. Thank you also for inviting me to this international conference. It's a real pleasure to be here, and I bring you greetings from the International Association of School Librarianship, which I'm honored to be the president for this 3 years. You have a beautiful country here. This is my first visit to Lithuania, and I like it very much. If I may be allowed to, in some ways, continue from where Barbara was talking about the international reach that is needed for school libraries. What I would like to touch on is 2 points. One, the need to think international, but to act locally. And two, what role does the International Association of School Librarianship can play in the development of school libraries? Whether it is international or whether it is locally here in Lithuania. Ladies and gentlemen, we know that the world is changing. Things like Facebook, Twitter, mobile phones are very common to us these days. I think it is hard to find people who does not use the mobile phone anymore. And I think many of you would be on Facebook or use Twitter at some point. To the extent that it is becoming a little discouraging that when people go out for dinner, they're not talking to each other. They're on the mobile phones, which is a little bit discouraging. But that is the reality that shows how the world is changing. But the world is also becoming more international. As you can see from this function itself, we have people from a number of different countries. And it is not just the people. Last night, when we were at dinner, the bottled water came from Italy. Some of the food came from outside Lithuania. The technology that you use, some of it is manufactured in China with using Indian software and so on. So it's changing. People are also changing. I mean, you have a good example here. Person from originally from India, parents coming from India, now living in Malaysia, coming to Lithuania. It is becoming a very international world. So this is something that we have to accept. But there's much that we can learn from the world outside. We need to know, we can learn what is going on in other parts of the world. Barbara just introduced you to something that was going on in the United States and other parts. We also can learn why these developments are happening, how these developments are taking place, and who is bringing to help to make those changes in there. But at the same time, ladies and gentlemen, there's also much that the world can learn from us. There's a lot that we can learn from Lithuania and the countries that are around it here. There's so much that you have that you can teach the world about things. But we have to do what is best for our own country. We have to do what is best for our own municipality. And more so, we have to do what is best for our own school. And who are the people who can do it? It's you, ladies and gentlemen, because you know the local conditions best, better than anyone else. So in other words, we have to think international, but we have to act locally. So an opportunity like this, a conference like this, is a wonderful opportunity to learn what's going on internationally, but at the same time, use that knowledge to help develop your own school libraries. And thinking international, this is where the International Association of School Librarianship, or IASL, can help. IASL basically is dedicated to the development of school librarianship in all countries. Currently, we have about 600 members in over 75 countries. Some have more, some have less, but we certainly would like to develop school libraries irrespective of whether there are members or not inside there. Some of the activities of the International Association of School Librarianship: we have annual international conferences, we have regional conferences, we give out various awards, we have publications, we have development projects, and we facilitate or we help you to carry out research, which you can then publish or disseminate through our own association activities. One of the major events of the IASL is the annual international conferences. This conference is held in a different part of the world each year, and over the last 5 years, you can see that it has been held in Taiwan, in California, where Professor Blanche Wolves was the key person behind it, in Padua, Italy, where Luisa Marquardt was again the key person. We've had it in Australia, and we have it last year in Kingston, Jamaica. This year's conference will be in Doha, Qatar, which is not very far from you, and we are indeed pleased to have with us Beverly, who is the chairperson of the organizing committee. Beverly, if you would like to stand up and be recognized.
So if you would like to find out more about the conference that's coming out in November this year, please speak to Beverly or any of the IASL members after this meeting. In 2013, I'd like to invite you a little closer to my home. I'm from Malaysia, and the conference is going to be held in my neighboring country of Indonesia. Bali itself is a wonderful place to visit. So please do make plans for visiting Bali. 2014, 15, and 16, we have not quite finalized yet, but they will be held in countries which you may want to visit. We've also had regional conferences being held. Last year we had in Brazil. This year we have had in Zimbabwe, in Milan, Italy. We've had in the Philippines. And just 2 weeks ago, I was in Shanxi, China, for the Chinese-speaking Teacher Librarians Conference. Next year, there are plans for New Zealand and Sri Lanka, and my own country has indicated that they would like to have something in 2014.
So we would welcome something to be held in this part of the world too. So if you cannot attend an international conference, have a regional conference that is nearer to your own home. We also give out leadership awards and other forms of awards which you can apply for and get some assistance or to have some recognition for the work that you have done yourself. We also have a number of publications, including the professional journal, School Libraries Worldwide. Although it is now all electronic, but it still contains all the wonderful research studies that have been carried out by members and non-members on school librarianship. We have a newsletter that comes out, we have conference proceedings that come out, and from time to time, we also produce books that are helping school libraries to develop further. So basically, in short, IASL provides a number of things. It provides access to people. With 600 odd members in many countries of the world, you can reach out to people and talk to them and ask questions and share your information with them. We also have a website, a web portal, which provides you with a wide access of resources that you can make use of. And although many of those are in English, you're welcome to translate them into Lithuanian or to some other language. We provide opportunities for learning through the conferences. There are some professional development opportunities. And there are also opportunities for research and development through the various awards that are given out. Some of the future activities that we will be concentrating on include advocacy, collaboration and partnerships, education and professional development, and many other things that we would like to do. But in order to do that, we need your support. We cannot do it all alone. So I want to encourage you to join us in IASL. You could become a member of IASL, whether it is as an institutional member or as a personal member of IASL. And if you would like to find out more about IASL membership, please feel free to speak to me. We also have Luisa Marquardt, who is the director for Europe here.
Luisa, if you could please stand. Luisa is the director for Europe in IASL, and she can tell you more about the various activities that are going on. Please also participate in our activities, join us for conferences, apply for the research awards, take part in the many activities that we carry out.
But at the same time, please feel free to organize your own activities. The conference that I attended 2 weeks ago in China was basically for the Chinese-speaking people. There's nothing to stop you from having an activity that is for the Lithuanian-speaking people, as what you're doing here today. So please feel free to join us in many of the activities that you will be participating in. So my hope is that we will work together. Librarians from Lithuania, whichever level you are at, and IASL, that we will join hands together so that, as Barbara said, we will be able to create a better future for our children. So with that, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. I wish you a very successful conference, and I wish you all the best in the development of school librarianship in Lithuania. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Zinter. Maybe a couple of minutes. Ar mes turėtume klausimų asociacijos, tarptautinės asociacijos prezidentui, kolegos? No? But then, I have a question. Okay. You're encouraging us to create an organization and to take part in international and the local activities. Could you please mention any case in other countries which you see that they formed that kind of organization and they joined the international association? Could you mention any country?
Well, we have many countries that are taking part in the association's activities. I know in the past, for example, people from this, even Lithuanians, have attended the IASL conferences, thanks to the good offices of Blanche Bowles. But certainly from Russia, from the other countries that are from nearby, they are taking part in the activities of the association by conferences, by applying for awards, by publishing in our journal. So we hope that more people from Lithuania can come forward and take part too.
So, thank you very much. Let's go.